Similar to a fighter jet heads-up display, a precision-guided firearm provides the shooter with visual indicators to aid shot setup and enhance the shooting experience. Just like a fighter jet HUD, the PGF HUD is overlaid into the shooter's field of view in a non-obscuring manner. Typical HUD elements include mode, range to target, populated once the shooter locks onto the target, wind speed manually set by the shooter, battery life, recording time remaining, shot angle, rifle cant, compass direction, zoom setting, pressure, and temperature. When you place your tag using the black dot with the blue ellipse representing where the laser rangefinder is pointing, you will see a visual tone around the tag and the range to target. You will see a red dot on your desired impact point, and you will see a blue X representing your firing solution. Even if the tag leaves your field of view, as long as it stays on the image sensor, your HUD will give you yellow arrows to indicate how to get back to your tag. When the shooter arms the system by squeezing and holding the guided trigger, the X turns red. The shooter can then move the red X onto the red dot, and the system releases the round. After the tag track exact shot sequence is over, the blue ellipse with a black dot reappears so the shooter can take the next shot. The heads-up display enables each shooter to get the information he needs when and where he needs it to make long-range shots, and is an integral part of the precision-guided firearm experience.